What have you got there, Kim?
Those are long words. You can split long words into sound chunks, which are called syllables, to make them easier to read. Let me show you. We can split this word up. It has two syllables. Let's read the first. K-O-B. Cob. Cob is the first syllable. The second syllable is w-e-b. Web. Together they make cobweb. Let's read some more long words. The first syllable is E, C. The next syllable is S, or saw. C, saw. Seesaw. Let's read another word. Farm is the first syllable. Y-a-d. Yard. Yard is the second syllable. Farm. Yard. Together, they make farmyard. Let's try this word. The first syllable is ch-i-m, chim. The next syllable is p-a-n, pan. The next syllable is z-e, z. Chim, pan, z. Put all the syllables back together and they make chimpanzee. Now we can read long words. Let's try to spell one. Windmill. Start with the first syllable. Wind. W. I. N. D. Wind. Now move on to the second syllable. Mill. M. I. L. Mill. Wind. Mill. Put the syllables together and you have windmill. So now you know how to read long words and you also know how to spell long words.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more. And if you liked our free resource, show your appreciation by giving it a thumbs up.